We are still preaching about transformation. 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 We're going to take a reading of today in the book of Romans. Chapter 12. From verses 14. Romans chapter 12 from verses 14. Yes, yeah, as well. Romans chapter 12 from verses 14. Bless those who persecute you. Do not curse them. Pray that God will bless them. Be happy with those who are happy. Weep with those who weep. Live in harmony with each other. Don't be too proud to enjoy the company of the ordinary people. And don't think you know it all. Never pay back evil with evil. Never pay back with more evil. Never pay back evil with more evil. Do things in such a way that everyone can see you and are honorable. Do all that you can to live in peace with everyone. Dear friends, never revenge. Leave that to the righteousness anger of God. For the scripture said, I will take the revenge and I will pay them back, says the Lord. If your enemies are hungry, feed them. If they are thirsty, give them something to drink. In doing this, you will heap a burning coals of shame on their heads. Don't let evil conquer you, but conquer evil by doing good. Tell your neighbor, don't let evil conquer you. Don't let evil conquer you. I can't hear you. Don't let evil conquer you. One more time. Don't let evil conquer you. Don't let evil conquer you. But conquer evil by doing good. Tell your neighbor, conquer evil by doing good. I don't know why you are so humble in that way. Speak loud as a Christian who are in the presence of God. The Bible has clearly stated it, that we should not let an evil to conquer us. We should conquer evil by doing good. Yes, yes, yes. As a Christian, we have got no authority. We have got no authority to judge or revenge others concerning what have wronged us in doing in which way or another. Whether you are right, whether you are wrong, but as long as you are a Christian, the Bible says that you have got no authority to put yourself in the line, in the way that blocks the righteous anger of God. That God, He will revenge for us. To those that have wronged us. To those that have trespassed against us. Whether you are right, eh? Whether you are wrong, you have no right, eh? To stand in the way that breaks the righteous anger of God, eh? To reach into where God is designing to reach for concerning how he was, he is designed to reach for you. Praise Jesus Christ. To live your life according to the word of God. Meditating it according to the word of God. Is to live the life of sacrifice. Eh? To the extent of being that kind of person. Eh? That is living his life in the fullness of God's glory and mercy. Oja kujusa maso kwa katika katonda Oga menta ai katondo mulunja wechisa Bwete wachigamba mchigamba cho Wagama tatukolanga revenge Na yoku sinjiro mundona chankoze Mpulira nzigwawo Please God take position for your revenge for me. That if your enemy is thirsty, if your enemy is hungry, the Lord is instructing us that we should give them what to drink and what to eat. Surprisingly, by the revelation of the Spirit of God concerning the word of God. That in doing so, through giving them what to drink and what to eat, if they are thirsty or they are hungry, we shall be hitting a burning cones on their head. Yes, yes, yes. I said, I'm going to say something. Katonda ali mukogera nawe obadde osibye ekiri ku mutima gwo. Katonda ali mukogera nawe yasiwa obusunga bwe bwakuziyiza okutuuka mu magenda go. I always tell you people, the children of the Most High God. Yeah? I mean, you pray with people that are hearing my praise and under the influence of my voice right now. Yeah? I always preach unto you that whether you are right, whether you are wrong, you are commanded and instructed, eh, to have God, to have a love of God inside you. That's beyond hatred. No matter what I did to you, I'm not saying that the more you love them, they will not hurt you. They will even hurt you more beyond your expectation. Eh? But the Lord is saying, regardless of how they will hurt you, regardless of how much they will continue fighting you, it's like someone having a stone, eh? Slowing the stones on the mango tree. There is nobody who can slow stones on a tree, on a mango tree. Nobody can slow a stone to the mango tree without expecting the mango tree to raise the mangoes for him or her to eat and be satisfied. That's why it comes, eh? That we believers are expected to always produce the fruits of the Holy Spirit. Those who have been trespassed against you, those who wronged you, those who betrayed you, you had a friend that you had trusted with all your heart, eh? But on the way as you are about to get into what you had planned to get into, they betrayed you somewhere, and here the Lord is saying, that he's coming back to revenge for you, keeping on revenging evil with doing good. Keeping on taking revenge of evil by doing good. Conquering evil by doing good. Can I ask you a question? Ano kumalando tukwanzo gobo mnyumbe ncha na msanga kulugudo na muyamba. Over best friend of yours, over your best friend snatched your husband or your wife, huh? And tomorrow you meet a person and be like, oh my friend, I love you, how are you? And even give him a tip.